Hi, we're so excited for the show's opening reception this Friday, June 8th. It's Roz Chast and Leslie Giuliani, Handmade Tales. New Yorker cartoonist Roz Chast, we have a lot of her cartoons. We also have digitally embroidered and encaustic paintings by Leslie Giuliani. These two artists are really good friends. We discovered through Roz Chast's cartoons that she was actually a hooked rug maker. And then we learned that Leslie Giuliani, who's one of our teachers here, taught Roz how to hook rugs. So we had this idea for asking them both to put work in the show and kind of explore the narrative tendencies that they both have in their work in very diverse art forms. So we're really excited to be exploring a different side of Roz Chast's work and digging kind of deep into Leslie's very tactile, very hands-on sort of traditional media work that they explore in new ways. So we're excited for everybody to join us and for the opportunity to celebrate this artist's work. Also at the opening, there's going to be a ukulele performance because Roz and Leslie are huge ukulele fans with Jim and Liz Beloff from Clinton, who are renowned ukulele proponents nationally. So they're going to be here too to play some ukulele music to make it for a really festive and fun opening.